When I started writing this song, everything started to go wrong for the Libyan chaos, kicking up a shitstorm. Rebel rats with Gaddafi's hat on the TV, NATO bombs forming a true democracy. But the man kept on fighting strong for his land and his tribe, kept on fighting strong for his land and his tribe. But the man kept on fighting strong for their land and their tribe, kept on fighting strong for their land and their tribe. Rebel rats coming in with hats on the TV, rebel rats coming in with hats on the TV. This is how we form a democracy, this is how we form a democracy. Now a couple months later, their people still resist the mighty rebel NATO fist, fighting in the center of Tripoli while the media spins their shit to the zombies watching. NATO, NATO, what have you done? Gonna make a fool of everyone. NATO, NATO, what have you done? Gonna make a fool of everyone. Well, the battle ended in the city, sir. NATO bombed the convoy, caught it on alert. We all know the rest of this brutal NATO tale. Every time I hear it, my heart starts to exhale. Well, I feel the pain for future Libya. Don't forget the truth is out there, don't listen to the media. NATO, NATO, what have you done? Gone and made a fool of everyone. NATO, NATO, what have you done? Gone and made a fool. Not me. Not me. While there's Libyans, there'll always be the green flag, flying higher than any Al-Qaeda flag. For the people still have their green books in their hands, and there's hope for their soccer playing Saif Islam. Fuck you, NATO, and fuck your democracy. This has got to be one great hypocrisy. Here you are declaring peace throughout the world while you bomb innocent civilians going out for your help. Fuck this NATO shit and fuck the USA.